everyone, I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to share some cards that I've made over the past several weeks. I went to a couple of different stamping up card making sessions, and this is from the first session that I went to, and I used a stamping up punch and ran some ribbon through it, and then added these little pearls here, really pretty. And then I colored in the image with a water brush and some ink, and then I added stickles once I got home to the berries, and then stamped it with the sentiment, and the stamp and the sentiment all come together in a set. It's a really pretty card. This one I used a stamp, and I believe we colored the image on with a, or we stamped the image using various inks, and then we sprayed it once, I believe, before we stamped it, and then added a couple of other stamps to it, and then layered some seam binding and some pretty lace at the bottom. And then this one, I took a cuddlebug folder and embossed this piece, and then added the cardstock and the pattern paper, layered that, and then I popped up this stamp set die cut. So you take the punch, stamp it first with the coordinating stamp, and then punch it out with the coordinating punch, and then I added bling to the corners, and then added this pretty blue ribbon. Really pretty. I love this this punch. There's so many different stamps that coordinate with this punch from stamping up. And then this one, I just took a different stamp and added the for you and put some bling down there. And then the third one, I used a different stamp and stamped for you there and added bling here and then the ribbon. And then this is from a different stamp card making session I went to. We used an embossing folder in the back here, and then this stamp we stamped out in black, and then we added these bling, and they were clear, and we just used a Sharpie marker to color them in, and then made a little banner here and stamped Peace on Earth, and then took a button and added some twine to it, and then did a different cuddlebug folder on the bottom, and then punched it out with the scallop punch and mounted it all on craft paper. And this one turned out really pretty. It's just another embossing folder, and this is a Sizzix die and a little brad, and added some ribbon and a sentiment at the top. I love these non-traditional colors. They're something different. And then I really like this one. This one was really pretty. So we kind of did a zigzag fold on the card. Let me just measure that out in case someone wants to know the measurement. So it is 11 inches long, and it is 4¼ inches wide, and then we scored it at would that be 2¾, and then 5½. So 2¾ and 5½. And then we stamped this image in red, added a little brad here. I cut the back off of it so it wouldn't be lumpy. And then stamped this image out, and then used the corner ticket punch here and added some seam binding. So really pretty but simple card. And then the final one, this image, I didn't really care for this image that much, but I thought I would do the card. But when I got home, I added these red stickles to different parts of the image. I think that helped a bit. And then we used some sort of almost like stickles, that stamping up cells on the bottom there for snow, and this pretty red ribbon. And then this is a flocked paper. It's really, really pretty. And I really like the combination of black, white, and red. And then on the inside, I just added a piece of white paper. I took the ticket punch and punched it here, and then added this stamp. It says Joy to the World. The song Joy to the World. So thanks everyone for watching. Take care and have a great day.